Hey, it's Michael J, and I'm here in the costume shop at Christian Brothers High School getting started on the costumes for 12 Angry Jurors, the production we're doing this spring. And I've just pulled out everything I've got that might work for the show, just to look at, see what I have. 12 Angry Jurors is a combination of 12 Angry Men and 12 Angry Women fused together. In our production, we have four men in it, and the rest are female. So this is all the female clothes that I have from the 50s. I have a few really, really nice things that I can use. But today I'm going to get the measurements of the cast and then come up and see what will actually fit and work, and then go from there finding what I need to complete the show. Luckily, everybody only needs one costume. It's only taking place during an hour and a half of time, and nobody leaves the stage, so it's not going to be too tough of a show, but I want to get those period details from 1957 worked into the whole scheme of things. So today I'm making a prop on this foam core. It's going to be the exhibit that shows the layout of the apartment where the murder took place. So here we go. Working on the men's costumes right now, and I just wanted to point out this suit I pulled out from storage. This suit has not been seen on stage since we did How to Succeed in Business Without Really Trying. That was spring 2015, the first musical I did, and this suit was purchased for a freshman at the time, Jacob Cherry, who is now out of college and working professionally as an actor. So I took a picture of it and sent it to him and said, look, your suit from How to Succeed is back on stage again. I have to let down the sleeve for the new actor, Anthony, who's playing it, and let down the pant leg and redo the buttons on the side. So it's that kind of work that I'm doing with all the men's clothes. But the men are pretty easy to costume. I've got enough stuff here that I can cover that. And then the ladies are going to be a little more of an effort. Well, it's set build Saturday, and we're getting that set completed.
Side.
Next, we're off to begin rehearsals today and start blocking the show and building this production up to our opening night in April.
Oh, do I
find my hand? I think, again, you go, all right! And then you get up, stand up, everybody just look at her, stand up for a second.
Okay.
Stand up for a second, and then go over and get some water.
Oh, not
okay?
Just
right, here we go, all right.
All right!
Watch it.
Maybe. There's so much evidence to sift.
What do you mean, maybe? She's absolutely right. You can throw out all the other evidence.
That was my feeling. I don't deny the validity of the points that she made.
So he starts to stand up. Go ahead. Okay, and you see him, so you all get up and get your jackets and go back to your chair. You're going to walk over directly.
We'll let her go first, and you both end up there.
And you're putting on your jackets as you go out. You're going to end up staying here a little longer.
Should I put on the hat?
You could.
The show's all blocked. Well, I'm out and about shopping at the thrift stores looking for some costume pieces. Okay, I'm looking for shoes, size 8. Well, I didn't have any luck there. Usually that place is pretty good. I'm here at the 57th Street Antique Mall because I usually can find a lot of interesting period things here and for reasonable prices, so let's take a look. Actually, there's a couple of really great things in here I think I'm going to take away with me. I think I made out pretty well here. 4 hats. Okay, we're about halfway through the rehearsal process and our set is in great condition, but there's a lot of little details to go. And today I'm here alone on a Saturday to do some touch-up painting, and I'm also going to do some weathering so it doesn't look so spanking brand new. Because this production is taking place so late in the year, we're taking some early photos in costume to make the yearbook deadline so we can be in the yearbook.
That's a good pose. You're gonna have to give the 1, 2, 3, Christian.
Between my duties on the light board while Heather's down there doing lights, I am fixing hats.
It's the first day of tech week. Thank you.
deliberate honestly and thoughtfully. You are faced with a grave responsibility. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
The jury will now retire.
I'll just take it from the top of the page. I think that's a good point. We have a job to do. Let's do it.
I don't see why we have to behave like children here. Nor do I. Okay. The rain's going, so let's skip to our next cue. Hey.
Well, we finally made it to dress rehearsal week, so here we go. First one to warm up.
Kill me.